Hey guys, it's Evelyn. So I'm just going to show you my nails real quick. I did them, last week, so I have them on for a week. They've grown out a little bit, as you can see. But I just wanted to show you this nail polish. It is one of the new hollow nail polishes from BornPrettyStore.com. It's in the number 6. It's like a nude color, but it has that holographic effect to it. I just want to show you how pretty it is. It's very, very holographic. Look at that. Look at that. And I just put some gold, a gold line under these three. And then I just put those pearls at the end of them. So just take a look. It's so pretty. Now, I bought it when they were on sale for like $5.59, I think. I bought 5 colors. I'll do a review on each one of them, just like I'm doing now. Like, quick and simple reviews. I like this one. I have it on my toes too, so they look the same. Except these two. They're all like this. They're all fully painted. And my big toe is the one that has the pearls, not the other ones. So, there you go. Just look at it. I bought the blue one, the dark purple one, 2 of the pink ones, and this one. Alright, so yeah, they're $5.50. I bought them on sale for $5.59, and they were, they're originally, I believe, $12, but it's a really small bottle, so I don't think it should be that price for that amount. I'll do a full review in a few days so I can show you guys that, but just keep looking. I can't stop looking at my nails. And this is with the flash on my iPhone, so hopefully it comes out good. Alright guys, bye bye.